Okay, it is 1 p.m. and it's already been a very, very long day. We left our hotel around 6 a.m. and we highly suspect that we got on the wrong car with the wrong driver. He took us to the airport but to the wrong terminal. So we had to get on the phone and rush over half an hour late to the right place. But all of our luggage got on and we made it to Abeche. One very nice surprise is that we're moving on. That we landed in Abeche and only about an hour and a half later we got on a plane to Jabal. It's not a direct flight, so we're going through the popping of the ears and the pressure up and down, but we're making two stops and then we make it to Gozbeida actually, and that's where we're going to spend, I think, more than a week. Bit about yourself. You joined our team how long ago?
I don't know, a little over a year, I'd say.
Yeah.
Year and a half.
And why did you join?
How did I join? Yeah. I didn't think I'd be sitting in the middle of
Chadian Desert.
Yeah, the Chadian Desert in an airplane, but maybe I did in the end think that I would eventually get out here and sort of do what you guys have been doing for so long.
But
I have no regrets, that's for sure.
Very cool.